Well, folks, it's pretty empty here, but Pokemon Go Fest is about to open in Grant Park. And I'm here with someone who is in the know.
Hello, I'm Max Lux here at Pokemon Go Fest. Yes, how are you liking the park so far?
So far, obviously a little bit empty, but I mean, if unknowns and Heracrosses are spawning, it's pretty crazy. So the setup is sick, and no, it's gonna be a crazy day.
Yeah. What do you think of the tents? How like each corner is like its own like team?
Represented? No, it's awesome. And it's gonna be great because like I'm gonna be posted up at my tent the entire day. So, you know, the tents are cool and there will be different Pokemon, different types spawning at each tent. So it's a really awesome setup. Globally, this is humongous because Pokemon Go Fest obviously is the first big event for Pokemon Go, so it's just kind of big because of that. But also it's big because the entire world is involved in Pokemon Go Fest with the challenges, with the legendary release. So for the world of Pokemon Go, this is the biggest event of the year, by far.
Well, it's great to see all these happy, smiling people here. I mean, we made the game to give people something to do together with their friends and their family, and this is like the ultimate version of that. So we're just thrilled today to be here. You know, we've been working on this idea for several years. We had a game before Pokemon Go called Ingress where we explored some of those ideas about getting people outside, exploring, exercising, doing stuff together socially with other people. And we got incredibly good feedback from that. Like people said, it made them feel great. They were having new experiences and meeting new people. And we poured all that learning into Pokemon Go. And yeah, it's fantastic to see it have a positive impact. It makes us just want to go work on it and make it better.
Anybody, any age can get involved in it. For the older generation, to some extent, it's about getting out and walking, possibly playing with their kids or their grandchildren.
Yeah.
It's a lot of it. You'll see families here. And I see families in Omaha all the time.
I'll be 40 today, man, in the next 10 minutes.
Nice. I'll be 35 today.
So. You got any trainer something? Tips?
Trainer tips? Go adventure. How's that?
Nice to meet you, man.
You too.
Yeah. Do you love Pikachu?
Yeah.
Do you love Pikachu?
Yes, I love Pikachu.
Okay. I love dancing Pikachu.
And then one by themselves.